inspiration for stories. Composer and lyricist Stephen Swartz used the Bible stories for his first major work, Godspell, and again later for a lesser-known musical, Children of Eve. Joining Glenelg Country School in a grand act of creativity as the father commands, let there be. I woke up from a wonderful dream, woke full of energy and hunger, and now hunger will be still, and my emptiness as I said about my dream. Let there be, let there be morning. Let there be evening day. Let there be.
Let there be, let there be.
Waters, weathers, winters, waters, let there be. Like me.